Not there. There's no real way it can be explained. I guess it's the way I cry when I hear your name. It's the little things you do that mean so much. It's the care that you put into every touch. It's the way I trust you and you trust me. I guess some of us are so lucky.
I was known for having the upper hand. I was known as a stone cold ladies man. If it wasn't for you, I'd be that way still. But lately, there's a change in Jalil. Though my friends play games and tease me a lot, I know I'm more than happy with what I've got. When I get up in the morning and go to work, see all day long, I stay alert. Until we come home at night and close the door, two people share one common cause. When I say one love, you can trust me, cause never have I been so lucky.
One love, one love, you're lucky just to have just one love. One love, one love, you're lucky just to have just one. One love, one love, you're lucky just to have just one love. One love, one love, you're lucky just to have just one. One love, one love, you're lucky just to have just one love.
Now the love I used to have just left me cold. I used to buy her everything from diamonds to gold. At first I thought she'd left me cause I didn't buy her enough. But then she left me a note along with all my stuff. Said maybe one of these days you'll have to learn that love is something that you gotta earn. And once you earn it, got to know how to keep it. You got to want it as well as you need it. To have lost love was a hurting lesson, but to have had love was a definite blessing. Now I know what the Beatles were thinking of when they said that money can't buy me love.
When you say lost love, what do you mean? I just went through the exact same thing. Mine was lost for a whole different reason. I lost my love because of cheating. Started roaming through the streets all day and night. I guess greedy best describes such an appetite. I wish I had her back, but it remains a wish. I guess a bird in the hand beats two in the bush. I'd like to thank you, girl, for teaching me love. Because all in all, I had a fall. I guess it's better to have loved and to have lost than to never had loved at all.
One love. Just to have just one love, one love, one love. You're lucky just to have just one, one love, one love. You're lucky just to have just one love, one love, one love. You're lucky just to have just one. One love, one love. You're lucky just to have just one love.
Now you can look the word up again and again, but the dictionary doesn't know the meaning of friends.
And if you ask me, you know I couldn't be much help. Because a friend's somebody you judge for yourself. Some are okay and they treat you real cool, and some mistake your kindness for being the fool.
We like to be with some because they're funny. Others come around when they need some money. Some you grew up with around the way, and you're still real close to this very day.
Homeboys through the summer, winter, spring, and fall. And then there's some we wish we never knew at all. And this list goes on again and again. But these are the people that we call friends.
When we first went out together, we barely knew each other. We had no intentions on becoming lovers. But in no time at all, you became my girl. Me and you, one-on-one, against the world. Talking on the telephone for hours at a time. And else I was at your house, or you was at mine. And then came the arguments and all kinds of problems. Besides making love, we had nothing in common. It couldn't last longer, cause it started out strong. But I guess we went about the whole thing wrong. Cause out of nowhere, it just came to an end. Because we became lovers before we were friends.
Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, ones we can depend on. Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, before we go any further, let's be friends.
You say you and your girlfriend weren't so tight. You took her out with you and your guy one night. She even had a set of keys to your home, and you shared most of everything you own. But then she shook your hand, she stole your man, and it was done so sweet, it had to be a plan. Couldn't trust her with cheese, let alone your keys. But friends like that, you don't need enemies. You wonder how long it was all going on, and you're still not sure if your glad it's gone. You say, well, if she took him, he was never mine. But deep inside
other people that we call friends.
Everybody's put into the spotlight. Well, they can rap or mix a both if they like. So get on up, don't be shy, and listen to us rhyme as time goes by. Everybody stand back and brace yourself while I pull up a book of rhymes up a rhyming shelf. From ABC, we're X, Lil, and D. Master D is the cook and we're the MC. We're like the waiters in your favorite restaurant. We're gonna serve you anything you want. We got a menu just as thick as any book. And if it's not on the menu, we'll ask the cook. Because orders, don't upset it. If you want it done special, why don't you let us?
Showed up with, it's like 5 plus 5, we equal 10. So easy Ain't it funky? Ain't it funky? Ain't it funky? Ain't it funky?
They like to wear leather jackets, chains and spikes. They wear rips and zippers all in their shirts. Real tight pants and fresh mini skirts. All kinds of colors running through their hair. And you could just about spot a freak anywhere. But then again, you could know someone all their life. And might not know they're a freak unless you see them at night. Cause
freaks come out at night. Freaks come out at night.
And when the crowd's like this, I'm ready to rap. But before I could buzz around on the mic, freaks are all over me like white on rice. Freaks come in all shapes, sizes, and colors. But what I like about them most is that they're real good lovers. They do it in the park, they do it in the dark. But most freaks are known for breaking hearts. You can never tell what a freak is thinking of. And you may never catch a freak without at least one glove. They don't walk, when they step, they strut. And 9 times out of 10, they drive you nuts. So take my advice, you don't stand a chance. Freaks are so bad, they got their own dance. So if you wanna live a nice, quiet life, do yourself a favor, don't come out at night. Cause
freaks come out at night. Freaks come out at night.
Freaks
come out at night.
Freaks come out.
Freaks come out at night.
Freaks
come out at night.
A big mouth.
and now I understand what they're talking about. Because what we do is just between me and you, not something that you run and tell your crew. But you had to tell Sharon, and she told Carol. Then the story rolled on just like a wheelbarrow. Carol told Dee Dee, and she told Pam. And Pebbles overheard her talking to her man. Pebbles told Cookie what she thought she heard, and somehow Eazy-E had got the word. He told somebody I knew from uptown, and they called me up and put me down. Now the whole darn story's been changed around, and that's the reason why I'm not with you now. Because you never should have opened your mouth at all, and I wouldn't have had no reason to make this call.
You got a big mouth, a big mouth. You got a big mouth, a big mouth, a big mouth.
Now you're the dime dropper of the neighborhood, and every time I see you, you're up to no good. You're just like a snake crawling on the ground, looking for some new dirt to spread around. Fingers stick out your tongue and start spreading lies, and now somebody else has been victimized. You may stop for a while, then you're at it again, and you always got to have the last word in. So hold your mouth almighty, tongue everlasting. You ain't satisfied unless something's happening. You don't have to be there no more.
About last night, I finally had to have it out. I sat down with myself to set myself straight, cause this is one problem that couldn't wait. I tried to be cool, but things have gone too far. I said to myself, who do you think you are? Then a voice answered back that sounded just like mine, and to top that off, it also rhymed. It says, this is your conscience, this is your God. These are all the things you've been trying to hide. You can run and hide from everyone else, but you see you can't hide from yourself. So take my advice and give it some thought. You better change your ways, too short. So tomorrow I plan to be a brand new guy, and if you wanna know the deal, I'll tell you why.
just me. The last building to your left on the dead end street. To find skeleton bones outside in the pavement. And torture chambers down in the basement. Cobwebs hanging over your head. Music being played by the Grateful Dead. And spinning on the turntables back to back. There's no other than my main man, Wolfman Jack. The MC of the night, rapping to the tunes. What's the creature from the Black Lagoon? There's a sign on the door that can't be missed. That means enter, but at your own risk. People been reported going in the haunted house, but never again seen coming out. You ask me if it's true, I'll leave it up to you. Here's an invite, I hope I see you tonight.
Machine. I'ma give you what I got, and baby, that's plenty. And never has one man rock so many. I'ma make you wet and make you sweat, just to see how funky you can get. Now when I'm on the mic, I do so well, and I go by the name of the rapper Ja Lil. Now sit back, relax, put on your headgear. You're ready for a trip through the atmosphere. I'm gonna take you for a ride through the twilight zone. I don't need a spaceship, I use my microphone. So hold on tight with all your might, cause I'll be rocking like this for the rest of the night. It's Ja Lil, your master rapper. And when I'm on the mic, it's a sheer disaster. Cause MCs crumble when we rumble. Some think I'm soft just because I'm humble. So all you MCs, I hope you're real good listeners. Cause in this battle, I'm taking no prisoners. I'm slaying MCs right on the spot. Cause I'm the master of the rap, the doctor of the rap, the jack of all trades. The master of one, and the thing I master is called having fun. We got 3 minutes left to rock this funk, to separate the good stuff from the junk. So get in the groove and feel the sound. And once you're inside, spread yourself around. From the bottom to the top, top to the bottom. Come on, Master D, get funky while we got it. Me and my partner, from the start, we used to get together. Sometimes we rap, sometimes we sing. In the summer or the winter, cause it ain't no thing. And ever since I first came round, side by side we would throw down. We came here to this here place to serve you all right to your face. Because this jam here is our showstopper. We didn't want to use it, but I guess we got it. With the man of the hour, make the ladies scream and holler. Too hot, drop, too sweet, the beat sour. I'm gonna set the record straight, and I hope that it is not too late. If you want the best, I won't settle for less. Put your money on me, I'm your best bet. Come on, one for the trouble, two for the banks, three for the ladies, four for the play, 5 minutes of funk. This ain't no jump, so pull your bottom off the tree stump. Ladies real pretty, city to city, but now we're getting down to the nitty gritty. From the bottom to the top, top to the bottom, I'm gonna rock them while I still got them. I'll rap and shower, has style and power, and this is our disco hour. I don't know if all of you have heard, so it's up to me to spread the word about the man that we feel. It's got to be real. Our crown prince on the wheels of steel. He goes by the name of Grandmaster D. So if it's alright with you, it's alright with me. We're gonna rock you people's minds with ease, with some help from the maestro. If you